Thank you. bien raro. everyone out there, my lovely, lovely accordion friend is here to lead us in yet another Fezziwig dance party! Oh, I am so overjoyed with those carolers. Oh, my heart, it feels the Christmas spirit already. Do you feel it, Mr. Scrooge?
I feel it!
Even he feels it! We've done it, everybody! I cannot believe it. Oh, what joy. Here he goes. Deck the halls with boughs of jolly fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Trow the ancient Yuletide carol, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. See the blazing Yule before us, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Strike the harp and join the chorus, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Warm with all the merry measure, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. While I tell the Yuletide treasure, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Fast away the old year passes, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Hail the new ye lads and lasses, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Sing we joyous all together, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Heal the wind and weather, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Thank you very much. Oh, and Miss Fezziwig, you throw such lovely parties, I must say.
Big applause to you.
Oh,
thank you. You're too kind.
Now, I've heard we have a special guest here tonight.
We do.
Is it so?
We do.
Oh, my goodness.
It's true, I'm here.
Mr. Scrooge, it's not you. It is the one and only Santa Claus.
What a lovely crowd to see!
Look at them!
They're so cheery. You must have thrown quite the party.
Oh, I do like to host a good party.
Thank you for the invite. Thank you.
You're very welcome, Mr. Claus. What will you be doing for us this evening?
Well, I believe this evening, since we are the first of the December month, perhaps it is time for a little Christmas adventure. Indeed. So I brought a very sacred story with me, a favorite of Santa. And I'd love to share it all with you as an early Christmas present for all the good girls and boys.
Yes!
Would you like that?
Yes!
Thank you, of course, for Christmas presents. Some of you may be familiar with this, but you've never heard Santa read it before. Was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung on the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, and my cat had just settled down for a long winter's nap, when out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away through the window I flew like a flash. Tore all the shutters, tore all the house.
time I looked at the clock, I think.